Okay guys, so before this tutorial starts, I want you to check out RaminDigital.com. It's basically a website where you can get like really awesome high quality intro templates that are really easy to edit. All the info is in the description down below. What's happening guys, my name is Alex and welcome back to a brand new Phase Pro 14 tutorial, and in this video I'm gonna show you guys how to edit like VanossGaming. So like let's don't waste any time here and let's just start off with the first thing. So the first thing he always does in his GTA 5 videos is he always makes the logo appear on the screen and zoom a little. I just made a new folder and I just, you know, downloaded the GTA 5 logo from Google, just a PNG without a background. I'm just gonna drag that into my timeline, as you can see right here. So right here we have the logo, but it's way too small. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna go and fix that, is we're gonna go over to a video, like event pan crop. Then we're gonna just go ahead and make the logo a little bit smaller. Then we're gonna make it zoom a little bit, you know, bigger. So how that's going to work is we're just gonna go over and like click right here. So we're gonna make a keyframe, then we're gonna make it zoom in a little bit more, and let's see how it looks already. So this is how it looks. As you can see, but it's going way too fast. So I'm just gonna go ahead and go back to event bank crop. I'm gonna place this keyframe a little further and let's see how it looks. And then we're gonna add in a fade out. So this is basically how he makes the logo zoom. So this is what we made so far. Boom. And then he makes his gameplay footage of GTA 5 fade in. So that's what we're gonna do as well. So we're gonna drag in this footage in here and we're gonna mute the audio because we don't need that. So I'm gonna add a little brightness and contrast to this clip. So go over to brightness and contrast, go to default, and just add in a little brightness and contrast like so. So that's basically looking really good actually. So now I'm gonna remove this audio track because I don't really need this one. So let's skip to where the race is starting. So I'm gonna skip away until right here. Then I'm gonna just go ahead and cut, and I'm gonna make it also fade in right here. So this is how it looks already without any audio. We have the logo zooming out, and then we have the game. That's how awesome it looks. So once again, we have the logo zooming in, fade out, and then fade in into the gameplay. And then we have the audio as well. What I'm going to do now is I just recorded a little gameplay. I mean, like a little audio clip for this video. So I'm going to drag that in as well. And I'm going to make it start like almost when the logo is still in the screen. So let's go ahead and do it like this. Okay, guys. So basically, right now I'm just, you know, recording a voiceover because I'm going to edit this over the GTA 5 footage. So as you guys saw right now in this tutorial, I've been showing you guys how to edit like VanossGaming. So he's like I showed you guys, he started off with a GTA 5 logo zooming in a little bit. And then he's basically adding no face cam. He has only just the gameplay with the, you know, the voiceover with him and his friends, obviously. So that's what I'm going to do. That's what I'm going to use as well. So I'm just going to use this, you know, little voiceover clip to show you guys how to edit like just like VanossGaming. So I would say let's go. So that is basically how he kind of edits his video. Now, first of all, I want to mention some comments. Like a few episodes ago, I showed you guys like how to add like Jacksepticeye, and he said like, dude, you forgot like the and everything. Well guys, I just kept that out on purpose because I don't want you guys to exactly copy what they do, because you will get comments like, oh, you're copying Jacksepticeye. I'm showing you guys how to add like VanossGaming so you can actually edit like him, like as you can see right here, like as you guys can see right here. With the logo zooming in and then fading into the gameplay. That's what Thanos does, but you guys need to give your own twist on it. That's really important. So this is basically how you do it, guys. Obviously, you just want to cut away some ums and silences and everything, and then you're good to go. So as you can see right now, we have the logo zooming in, fade out, fade into the gameplay, and if I unmute this track, we have the audio from the commentary. You guys saw right now in this tutorial, I've been showing you guys how to add like VanossGaming. So he's like I showed you guys, he started off with a GTA 5 logo zooming in a little bit. And then he's basically adding no face cam. He has only just the gameplay with the, you know, the voiceover with him and his friends, obviously. So that's what I'm going to do. That's what I'm going to use as well. So I'm just going to use this, you know, little voiceover clip to show you guys how to edit like just like VanossGaming. So I would say let's go. So that's how to do it, guys. That's how you add like VanossGaming. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to smash the like button down below and also the subscribe button at the bottom. So thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for liking and subscribing. I will see you guys tomorrow for one new episode of Evolving Into a Ready YouTuber, as always on Saturday. And I will see you guys tomorrow. So thank you guys for the support, and I will see you guys tomorrow.
So that is it for the video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to smash the like button down below and also subscribe button at the bottom. So thank you for the continued support. If you want to see more content, make sure to click right here. That's it for today. Thank you guys, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.